Well, everyone, and welcome to Let's Play Breakout for Atari. See, there. Oh, it's the gay pride flag across the screen. Okay. Let's be a quick Let's Play. About 5 minutes. As you can see, it's just Pong on its side. With one player. If I'm not mistaken, this game was designed by the same people who founded Apple. So Steve Jobs and that. Steve Wozniak, is that his name? I think it is. Yeah. This is where the iPad started. Oh, there we go. No. I'll at least break through to the top. Ooh, that was close. Ah. Oh. Ah. Oh. Okay. I think I've run out of lives. Let's try again. Changed it to two players somehow. Maybe. Right. Is that it? Oh. Well, that's a shame. Right, I've reset it now, properly. Start again. Probably not the most entertaining game to watch. Yeah, I'm not very good at this. Understandable. I never actually played an Atari before. A real one. Probably played ports of these games. An older cousin had a ZX Spectrum that I used to have a go on. Oh man. I rebounded quickly. That was terrible. Let's see. He said. Yeah, that was terrible as well. 4 lives left. This reminded me of a game I used to have for the Mega Drive called Devilish. Seemed to have the same thing, only it was set in a graveyard. or it looked like a graveyard. Oh. Just want to get through to the top. I'm not going to. Try again. Last go now. Surprisingly fun, considering how limited the technology is. Oh. Don't have that much control over where it goes, though. Oh, man. Shot off very quickly. Oh well, I think I'll have one more go actually. I would like to get through to the top. Not going to there. And that sucked. Getting fast. I'm not talking much, but I'm trying to concentrate. See, that happens when I talk. Aw, man. So it gets faster when you get up to the red bit. One last go. I say that. I mean it this time. Does the speed depend on what colour block you hit? I wonder. Because it seemed to spike when I hit that orange one. Damn. Oh, that didn't seem to be it. It seems to just speed up as you go along. Oh, I thought I got that then. It's a shame. Can I do this? I really doubt it. Ah, oh, it's a shame. Right, I'm gonna end it there. Thanks for watching. Bye. Died. With one player. Steve Wozniak, is that his name? I think it is. Yeah? This is where the iPad started. This will be a quick let's play. About 5 minutes. As you can see, it's just Pong on its side. Hello everyone. And welcome to Let's Play Breakout for Atari. See, there. Oh, it's the gay pride flag across the screen. Okay. If I'm not mistaken, this game was designed by the same people who founded Apple. So Steve Jobs and that.